In Islam, you have a religion which is like every, like any Semitic religion, a dogma, do you see, theology, but there is a hidden esoteric Islam which is very open-minded, like Hinduism, do you see, they are very near Vedanta, and this Islam interests me. The exoteric Islam doesn't interest me more than any other religion, but the mysticism interests me. It's like Hinduism.